Right, we are pretty much ready to go up here. We've got the load sheets on board, so once everyone's on board, please feel free to close the doors, and we can get going.
Okay, great. We're almost done.
Gentlemen, this is your captain speaking, and on behalf of myself, the first officer, and the cabin crew, I'd just like to give you a warm welcome on board the aircraft. As you may have noticed, we've now closed the doors and expect to be departing in just a few moments. If you could get yourself seated and secured while we get ready for pushback, it'd be most appreciated. If you require any assistance from the cabin crew, please press the button above your head and be sure to listen to the safety briefing that we'll be playing in a few moments. You'll hear from me again once we reach our cruising altitude, but for now, once again, welcome aboard and thank you for flying with us.
Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set. Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Gear. Departure check completed. Bypass pin inserted. Release parking brakes. Release parking brakes. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brakes set.
Arm doors, thank you.
Set parking brakes. Waiting your confirmation for good engine start.
Hi, Captain. The cabin is secure. All doors cocked. We're ready to go.
Thank you.
Before helping your children.
In an unlikely event of an emergency landing and evacuation, leave your carry-on items behind. Life rafts are located below your seats and emergency lighting will lead you to your closest exit and slide. We ask that you make sure that all carry-on luggage is stowed away safely during the flight. While we wait for takeoff, please take a moment to review the safety data card in the seat pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention. We hope you enjoy the flight.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear, right is clear.
can I just let you know we will be holding here for a few moments. It's a little bit busy out here on the taxiway, just a few departures all waiting to go at the same time, but we should be on our way very shortly. Thank you. Cabin crew, seats for takeoff, please. Just to let you know, we will be holding our current position for a few minutes. There are a few aircraft waiting to depart ahead of us, but we should be on our way very shortly. Thank you.
Approaching 2-6. On runway 0-8-1-1-100 feet remaining. on runway 26.
Red, gear up.
altimeter setting.
to let you know we've reached our cruise level and we're not anticipating any major delays, so hope to have you at your destination on time as planned. As the cabin crew make their way around the aircraft, please make sure the aisles are clear of any items, and I invite you to please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit once again, you'll be delighted to know that we will shortly be starting our descent, at which point the cabin crew will start preparing for our arrival. If you can make sure all aisles are clear for the cabin crew as they start making their way around the aircraft, it would be most appreciated. Thank you. Gentlemen, from the cockpit, you may have noticed we've begun descending to our destination. We're not expecting any delays, so we should have you on the ground in the next 20 minutes or so. If you could assist the cabin crew by tidying the tray and handing them any letters as they come around, it would be most appreciated, and make sure to fasten your seatbelts. For safety reasons, please turn off all electronic devices or switch them to airplane mode until after we've landed. Please also note that the aircraft toilets will shortly be out of use. Thank you. prepare the cabin for landing. Thank you. Cab crew seats for landing, please.
Too high, too high. Approaching. Zero. Eight. Unstable. Unstable.
Arrived at the gate. You are reminded that all electronic devices should remain turned off until you are in the terminal.
Cap crew, Dawson manual, please. Cabin crew, the aircraft is secure. Please open doors. Thank you. Gentlemen, from the cockpit once again, I hope you enjoyed your flight with us today. On behalf of myself, the first officer, and the cabin crew, we wish you a safe and pleasant journey from the air.